Hi friends, before going to start my session, I wanted to tell that if you are a teacher on that time, share this video with your students. If you are a student on that time, share with your friends. It is more helpful to them. Now I wanted to say that if you wanted the explanation in other languages, you can tell in the comment box. Now let's begin history class 10 chapter 8. Indian freedom struggle. We have already discussed it till tribal movement. In today's session, let us see Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose, the most prominent among the revolutionary fighters of India, was Subhash Chandra Bose. In the all revolutionary freedom fighters, the most prominent was Subhash Chandra Bose. All through, he rejected the prestigious post in the British service and took the active part in the freedom struggle. He was the popularly called as Netaji. First, we see that he was passed the civil service examination with 4th rank in our Indian civil service examination, and after that he was rejected this post of British service and he was took active part in the freedom struggle, and he was popularly known as Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. As a parallel to the peaceful struggle of Gandhiji in the earlier part of 1930, when we see that in the earlier part of 1930, Subhash Chandra Bose was engaged in attempt to organize Indians settled abroad and equip them for the fighting against the British. He traveled the Vienna, Berlin, Rome, Istanbul and other countries and inspired the Indians there, supported their motherland. First, we see that the Subhash Chandra Bose struggle was started from 1930, and Subhash Chandra Bose was engaged with the activity of, and he was attempted to organize all Indian peoples who are settled in the abroad and abroad like other countries, and he was visited to the Vienna, Berlin, Rome and Istanbul, and he was inspired those Indians who are settled in other countries and those peoples who are supported to their motherland. The rise of communism and socialism in Europe influenced the Congress in India and led to certain changes. Socialist left ideologies and affected many peoples in the Congress too. In this backdrop, Jawaharlal Nehru and Subhash Chandra Bose established the Congress Socialist Party in 1934. In the Europe, we see that the communism and socialism was influenced to the Congress on that time. The certain socialist changes have been took place in our Congress on that time. The Jawaharlal Nehru and Subhash Chandra Bose have been established the Congress Socialist Party in 1934. With Gandhiji's support, Bose became the president at Haripur session of the Indian National Congress. However, the difference of opinion arose between the Gandhiji, who displayed a soft attitude towards the war policy of British, and the harsh attitude shown by the Subhash Chandra Bose. Bose objected that the reelection of Gandhiji and request to the international help at that time. First, we see that the Subhash Chandra Bose took support of Gandhiji, and after that he was became the president of Haripur session of the Indian National Congress. And in the opinion of the two leaders, like Subhash Chandra Bose and Gandhiji, Gandhiji is a soft and First, we see that the Gandhiji have the peaceful and soft attitude towards the British policies, and the Subhash Chandra Bose has a very hard attitude towards the British rule, and on that time the Subhash Chandra Bose have been took help, international help at that time. In 1938, at the Tripura session of Congress, even against Gandhiji opposition, Subhash Chandra Bose became the president of Congress. In 1938, we see that the Tripura session of Congress, Indian National Congress, was held on that time. Subhash Chandra Bose was totally against to the Gandhiji. On that time also he was became the president of a Congress session. With that the gap between Gandhiji and Subhash Chandra Bose went. The plan of Subhash Chandra Bose, who desired to stay within the Congress and fight the British and suffered to step back, set back and disappointed with the Congress and Gandhiji's technique. Netaji left Congress and established a separate party called Forward Bloc. When we see that in same party the two people say have their own opinion, have their own different opinion on that time, one should have to left that Congress. That one is Subhash Chandra Bose, and Subhash Chandra Bose have been left this Congress and he was established their own party, and that party is called as a Forward Bloc. This party aim to bringing the progressive fast changes. Subhash Chandra Bose opposed the war and preparation of the British and parties and the participation of Indian in the World War, and as a result he was arrested by the British. On that time their party aim was that to establish their progressive changes and fast changes in their independent struggle. On that time the British that time the Subhash Chandra Bose was totally opposed to the participation of Indian people in the World War. On that time, as a result, the Subhash Chandra Bose was arrested. Desiring to join hand with the enemies of British, and thereby they defeated the British. Subhash Chandra Bose was escaped from the house, arrested and left for the Germany, and he gained the support of German dictator Hitler. Hitler to make India free and try to establish army with the help of Indian war criminals in Germany. And when we see that the Subhash Chandra Bose was arrested by the British, on that time he was escaped that prison. On that time he was went to the Germany, and he was gained the support of German dictator called Hitler, and he was given help to make India free, and he was tried to establish army with the help of Indian war criminals in Germany. And through Azad Hind Radio, and he was broadcast his speech to Indians. On that time he was broadcast a Azad Hind Radio. On that time for Indians, and he joined hand with Raj Bihari Bose, who had organized Indian to fight depend on the fate of Japan in the war. And Raj Bihari Bose has established the military wing of Indian Independent League at Tokyo and named the Indian National Army, and later he gave up the leadership of INA means Indian National Army. And the Subhash Chandra Bose at that time the Subhash Chandra Bose was given call to those people called Delhi Chalo, and he urged the Indians, "Give me blood, I will give you freedom." There was a ladies wing in INA. INA name Jhansi regime, and Captain Lakshmi was the commandant of this regime. When he was joined hand with Raj Bihari Bose, on that time the Raj Bihari Bose was established a independent league at Tokyo. On that time the Indian National Army was established. After some time Raj Bihari Bose was leave the leadership of Indian National Army. On that time Subhash Chandra Bose was given call to the Delhi Chalo. On that time Subhash Chandra Bose was given a slogan called give me blood I will give you freedom. And there was a, in that Indian National Army, we see that the ladies wing is there, that wing is called as a Jhansi Regiment. And the captain of that ladies wing was Lakshmi was the commandant of that regime. In this manner, Subhash Chandra Bose was planned to a military strategist through Rangoon, and he was captured Delhi, which was the center of the British administration by that time, and the thousands of soldiers of INA had prepared themselves to occupy Delhi towards this end. As per the Netaji command, they began to armed attack on the Burma border, and they fighting took place between the British and INA, and midst of this, Subhash Chandra Bose died in this plane accident, and the British army captured the Burmese capital Rangoon and arrested the INA members. Later days, we saw that many attempts of the most of those Congress leaders, including Gandhiji, working towards release of those INA soldiers. The Subhash Chandra Bose aim was that to capture the Delhi, and that time they are get Burma's capital called Rangoon, and many thousand soldiers are there in INA, and they are defeating with the British soldiers, and their aim was that to occupy the Delhi, and With those ends, the many in between those things, the Subhash Chandra Bose was died in plane accident on that time. And lastly, we see that the many members of INA have been arrested by the Britishers, and the Congress leaders, and including Gandhiji, was working towards release those INA soldiers. Those are all about the Subhash Chandra Bose and their prestigious effort to independent our India. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you all like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe our channel.